hide what I am. I must be set when I have cause and smile at no man's jests. Eat when I have stomach and wait for no man's leisure. Sleep when I'm drowsy and tend on no man's business. Laugh when I am merry and claw no man in his humor.
Yea, we have late started against your brother, and he had taken you newly to his grace.
I had rather be a canker in a hedge than a rose in his grace. Though I cannot be said to be a flattering honest man, it must not be denied, but I am a plain-dealing villain. I am trusted with a muzzle and enfranchised with a claw. Therefore, I have decreed not to sing in my cage. Oh, if I had my mouth, I would bite. If I had my liberty, I would do my liking. In the meantime, let me be that I am, and seek not to alter me. What news, Baraccio?
I believe your intelligence. Always intended.
Will it serve for any knowledge of mischief on?
Mary, is your brother's right hand.
Who? The most exquisite Claudio?
Even he.
Which way looks he?
Mary, on Hero, the daughter and heir of Leonato.
Come, come, let us thither. This may prove good to my displeasure. That would start up at all the glory of my overthrow. If I can cross him anyway, I bless myself every way. Your bold stern will assist me.
To the death, my lord.
We'll wait upon your lord.
Thank you. well enough. You are Senor Conrad.
And a word, I am not.
I know you by the waggling of your head.
To tell you true, I counterfeit.
You could never do him so ill well unless you were the very man. Here's his dry hand up and down. You are he. You are he.
And a word, I am not.
Come, come. Do you think I do not know you by your excellent wit? Can virtue hide itself?
Well, I would, if you did like me.
So would not I, for I have many ill qualities.
Which is one?
I say my prayers aloud.
I love you, then, and a hair is dry again.
God bless me with a good dancer.
Amen.
Will you not tell me who told you so?
No, you shall pardon me.
Nor will you not tell me who you are.
Not now.
Well, this was Senor Benedict that said so.
What's he?
I am sure you know him well enough.
Not I, leave me, I pray you. What is he?
Why, he is the prince's jester. A very dull fool. Only his gift in devising possible slanders. None but liberty has delighted him. His commendation is not his wit, but in his villainy. For he both pleases men and angers them, and then they laugh at him and beat him. I'm sure he's a little pleased. I wish he had a word of name.
When I know the gentleman, I'll tell him what you say.
Do. We must follow the leaders.
Every time.